I present to you the penny. I present to you the hidden secret of the penny. The penny is now no longer a penny. It is now a quarter. I present to you the quarter. I squeeze really hard. The quarter has now become 75 cents, three quarters. If I take one quarter, place it back in the hand. If I take this quarter and place it in here, and I squeeze really tight, and I knock it like this, that quarter is gone. Because the quarter has appeared in here. Not just that, but if I take this quarter and place it here, and I jingle just a little bit, you could see now that I have a dime and a 50 cent piece. So now we have a dime, a quarter, and a 50 cent piece. What's really interesting about that is if I place the dime back in the hand like this, I end up with another 50 cent piece, another 50 cent piece, and another 50 cent piece. So we have four 50 cent pieces, otherwise known as four half dollars. Plus we have a coin that doesn't belong with these, one quarter. So if I place this quarter back in here, I could actually come back out with a quarter and a 50 cent piece. Now we have five 50 cent pieces and one quarter. Which is very odd, because now if we take this quarter, and if I squeeze it in my hand, and if I take a 50 cent piece, just one, and I go like this, you can see that all I have is the 50 cent piece and no quarter. If I place the 50 cent piece in this hand, and I place this one in this, and I take these two and place them in this hand, okay? So now we have two. We have one left on the table that we keep in plain view all the time, okay? So if I squeeze it really tight, we have two in here and two in here. Squeezing it so tight, we still have these two, okay? And we have nothing in this hand. If I take this coin and take these coins, place them together, throw them in the hand like this, okay? And squeeze them really tight while I take this coin and squeeze it really tight in this hand. Yes, the coin is still here, but the other two are not. Now, if I wave the coin just like this, and if I drop it right here, okay, and I squeeze, you could actually see now there is really no more coin. That, my friends, was the slow method of a coin routine, which I like very much, and hopefully you will too. Thank you for watching.